Please.
Wilson, I can do this for you, babe.
I want to die in peace, please. Kill me.
No. My guy, what are you doing?
I said, I want to die in peace.
He should have revived. Dude, he should revive his teammate.
You need to learn how to revive her. This is probably why people don't want to be on your team.
What do you mean?
No, I'm talking about Alex. You made a real beam, dude.
Yeah, I was doing really good right then. But although I was doing good, I wasn't doing my complete best.
Wasn't it there? Wasn't right there?
Here you go. I dare you. Kill him! Kill him! I swear I killed him, bro.
If he uses heals, it's bad as a game. Oh my gosh, he has heals.
Why are you using heals?
Because he sucks. That's the only reason he's gonna win, because he has heals and he's using them.
He's aiming at me right now. Yeah, bro. Stop using spamming guns! I told you no spamming guns! And of course you don't listen.
Did you expect him to listen?
This is why he has no family.
Y'all never listen to me.
But we have been listening to you. All right, from now on we'll listen to you, right?
I doubt that.
We will.
Of course you doubt that. I mean, why wouldn't you? Like,
But what if we go to school and we actually try to listen to you? You won't believe us because we're just trying to be nice and like we're not trying to be.
Okay, so you rez, of course. Like, it's just that stupid to not leave you alone. Nice.
Tristan, you have the advantage because you have non-spamming.
I bet you $5 that he's gonna heal right now.
Wilson, get him!
If I win in a tournament, would I win?